What made Kettle's Yard very unique is that it became very quickly like a gallery, like a museum, but at the same time, it was this very, very private space that you had to ring the doorbell and be allowed into, and you entered this sanctuary, this vision of a couple, Jim and Helen Ede, who were collecting contemporary art. The way that art and objects have been displayed makes it so unique and different to the experience that you might have going to a normal art gallery.